get the flashlight.
Yep.
Shows that it's on, right?
Yep.
How about mine?
Yep, it's blinking. Okay.
Just gotta make sure, that's why.
Yep. Oh yeah, I haven't been here for a while.
Get up. How does it look?
Pretty good.
Can you see or is it really dark?
A little dark, a little bit.
Just have it on the low setting, yeah. Cold out tonight.
It is.
At least we'll be walking.
Yep.
So it'll keep us nice and warm still. A little bit.
A little bit. Just trying to find a good spot. Yeah. Technically, my shoes are not that good right now.
I know. You need to get some boots.
Yeah.
I guess we could have broke down here.
Yeah.
But it's fine.
Because there is a parking area over there.
Yeah, but how much of that is iced over a little bit like that one was?
True.
More. So, where's the Sewalls?
Wait, where's what?
So, we keep going down this way?
Yeah, I think it's more this. Go this way and that way.
It's been like fucking years.
Yeah.
Since I've been here. On this part.
Yeah.
Since high school, I have to say.
Yeah. Be careful where you stop.
For the dogs?
Yeah.
Dog shit.
Yep, I just saw one.
Yeah. Still going?
Yeah.
My camera? No, mine.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I just wanted to show.
Yep.
I just want to make sure because I can't see it.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay. We're not gonna go that way because that's getting closer to the river side.
Yeah,
it's we'll just go this way.
It's basically straight ahead. Straight ahead.
Yep. Sorry about that, guys. I'm walking into things while looking at something else.
Let's make it too difficult. Play tough. Yeah. Almost there.
Yeah.
That's usually, it's basically right over here.
What, still going through the woods?
Yeah.
So follow these tracks, I'm guessing?
Basically.
Alright, do a little trip. It starts spinning out.
Yeah. There's the fence here. Look at Yep. Yeah. It's basically like...
And it just keeps rocking around?
Basically. But yeah. Do you want to keep going?
Does it just wrap around?
I just see a fence right here.
Yeah, just don't try.
Yeah.
And if he's gonna fall, don't risk it.
Yeah, that's why I'm more sick of doing it either way.
I'm not trying to get in.
Yeah, no. Basically figured just to, you know, you just go in looking. Yeah.
So there is a way.
Yeah.
Can you see that?
Oops, sorry. Can any of you guys use the EMF reader?
Can you trigger the EMF reader again?
If we...
It's going again.
Can you make it go to yellow? know.
He's going crazy.
I know. Wasn't expecting to get much here. To me.
Something must have happened here.
Possibly.
Or it could be just the fact that we're next to the Merrimack River that's had a lot of deaths in.
True.
Are you a spirit that lost their life near the in the Merrimack River?
If so, make it go to yellow.
I'll take that as a yes.
Are you a male?
Sounds like there's something in there.
Yeah. It does.
So here's some baiting in that building.
Could be something.
And this thing's still going crazy.
I know.
Can you make a noise? Maybe touch us, one of us, to let us know that you're nearby. It's merely going straight to red on that one. I'm starting to fucking freak out on this.
Same here.
And I'm assuming that's a trail down there. That goes all the way down there.
Yeah, it's...
It looks like there is a trail.
Yeah, it's technically close to the beach or a little beach area.
So I'm guessing that's the trail that... Where we usually enter, technically.
Yeah. It's all basically connected.
Yeah. Well,
there's just different parking lots.
Is it still just black on your screen, or do you get some kind of light?
Some kind of light.
From this?
Yeah.
Okay. Just want to make sure. Maybe I'll do this. Is that a little bit better? You see more?
Yeah. It's like at this corner.
Yep.
Did you just hear something?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I heard something down there. A little bit.
I don't see anything down there. So if we just turn the lights off for a second.
Yep.
We'll go silent for a bit.
Yep.
See what we can hear. Because I'm hearing beans.
Same.
All around us.
Yeah. I basically hear it towards that building.
Something's in that building. Something is baiting in that building somehow.
Yeah. The only question is there a way inside?
You guys can get this video up to 5,000 likes. We'll attempt trying to get in there. Into this building. Does the spirits want us to go into this building?
Wow. It's really going up to red a lot.
Yeah. Still hear shit.
A little bit.
Great.
Plus, I think probably seeing something a little bit.
You're seeing something shiny?
I saw something like right over there moving.
I know, I saw that too.
Feels like we're being watched. It honestly feels that.
If I hear one more bang close by, I am gonna fucking jump and just start going. But I see what you're talking about, seeing some kind of shiny thing in the distance.
No.
It doesn't help that how bright it looks over there.
I know. That's what.
There could be also other explorers or random people, I don't know.
Who knows?
Let's just be quiet and see what we get.
Yup.
See if we hear anything in 5 minutes. See it blinking. Okay. You feel like you're being watched over there, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
You feel like you're being watched over there, don't you?
A little bit.
You want to just start packing up?
No, if you want to stay, I don't mind staying. I'm leaving it all on you. If you want to start.
Okay, let's go. I just heard something below this. Alright.
Want me to continue?
Pause it for a sec. Yeah, turn it off.
Here we go. Yeah, mine's recording.
Is mine?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's why I was looking down. Yep. Yeah, that was close. Well, that was interesting.
Where is it? You heard that, right?
Yeah.
That bang?
Yeah. Where did you hear it from?
From our left.
Yeah, over here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was loud.
Oh, shit.
Look where we're going.
Yeah.
Pay attention. Keep your ears focused.
I'm good. I didn't see the print. Just looking. Because we've been hearing something on our left.
Yeah, I know.
So that's why I'm just looking that way. Yep. Trying to remember where I saw it.
Oh, was it just one?
Yeah, I think there was one just over there, but
yeah.
I think I remember seeing another. So I'm just trying to figure that out.
Just keep your eyes out.
Yeah. I think it's more over there. What is that?
Oh, okay.
What? Yeah.
Still see red online.
Yep. And mine's still going.
Is there another glowing pin over there? Hold on, move your light away. Let's see. I thought I saw another one. I swear to God, when I looked back over, I thought I saw something. It's like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
The benefit of yours is constantly looking straight, where mine, I can scan with mine, at least.
Yeah. Something with two good options.
That's literally where you just pointed the flashlight. That's where I thought I saw, like, a figure.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. My fucking eyes are tripping me right now. The place has got some spooky vibes.
It does?
Yeah. Well, this used to be a power mill. It used to be a power support, and I don't know if it's still active, or I would assume it's not anymore.
Yeah, I think what that building is part of it.
It doesn't help when you see random lights in the woods.
I know. Like over there.
Right, yeah.
Exactly. There's our cars over there.
Creepy, creepy, creepy.
Yes, it is.
I'm gonna park far, but it's fine if you did.
Chance to get something around here.
Yeah. Pull that end so it's not, you know, short videos.
Yep.
Especially if they're gonna be back to back.
Yep.
is all the way over there. So I don't know if my camera got the flash of my truck. Thought I heard something behind us. You heard it, right?
Yeah.
I just heard it like a spirit call. Like a ghost call.
Uh-huh. It does, it did sound like that. We can hardly see it.
My truck?
Yeah.
I know, until I put the lights on.
I didn't know you drove an invisible truck.
Well, I could also do this.
Yep.